This website, according to authorities, is one with a difference in that it's designed to produce a wide array of information regarding election procedures. The Electoral Department says it will answer questions from the public regarding voting history, names of polling divisions, voters' lists, and so on. Voter relocation issues will also be addressed.
We have been on the website, but it is very scant information. And so we're doing what is normally accredited to a good website situation. We find that people, especially near election time, they always come and ask questions, and these things should be, in a modern time where technology is available, these should be available for many people who are have access to computers.
The scope of the search has also been expanded to incorporate overstated lists where some of the persons are deceased.
When you compare what we are launching today with what was on previously, perhaps it is fair to say we are launching a new website almost for the first time. There's a lot more information available. The scope of the search is expanded to it was very limited previously. Perhaps you had to search by name only. I think the new searches, as Ms. Lionel is going to explain a little later, far more extensive, more detailed. Those historians who want to look up past elections and make analysis of what took place and juxtapose that for future elections, predictions, that's a good website for them.
My experience in recent times, in particular, a lot of persons have called to ask where their names, where are they voting, and they would like to get that information. Even if they may know where they are registered, some do not know where they are registered, but they would like to know where they are registered and where they are voting.
There will also be a live record of results that can be monitored by St. Lucians both at home and abroad. For security purposes, website users will only be able to read the information. Electoral authorities demonstrated how the website can be used.
My name is Olympia Lionel, the District Denry North, my registration number, the polling division. And if you go back to the constituency, it will take you to the center where I go to vote. If you go to Denry North on the left bar, on the right, sorry. Okay, P1, the community is in the polling division, and P1, it will take you to the Grand River Secondary School. One would get all the various communities in the constituency from P1 to P5 and the various polling stations in that electoral district.
Persons can access the website at www.electoral.gov.lc. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.